The jailer seems like it'd be really cool to do the undead set, use the new undead set. With the hybrid minion types, I think things like Wax Warband is gonna get a little bit stronger. But let's do the jailer for right now.
Seven fresh opponents. Are you ready?
This is an unfortunate start, but I'll take this for now. Next turn we'll probably just level up.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
We just had the same thought pattern. Or equally bad cards as our starting pool.
Welcome back.
Yeah, this is an equally bad start. And did the other guy? Yeah, he also leveled up. Level 6 of Professor Putricide is really strong with building an undead. You're given so many good options.
You are not out of this yet.
Okay. Hopefully
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
My twos would get a little bit better. This gets a little better. Just rolling. Next turn, hopefully, I get better twos. Because theoretically, there should be undead, right? Okay, there are people who have gotten it. Undead cards.
Because
I'm looking for the reborn cards, like Micro Mummy. Actually, this is not that bad.
It's good to get some minions in play.
This will increase runic empowerment, and next turn I will level up, and I could sell all four of them. So I can have like a really good next turn. I could have taken this, which is more stats. I'm I don't know. Like,
I think you can
this strategy at least gives me more like things to throw. Away. Hey, what do you know?
You're good at this.
If I had an extra gold, I would have sold both alley cats to buy the Eternal Knight. It's not worth freezing, though. Maybe it is worth. This goes first, though. So we can die.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
One, three, five. Yep. Took a little bit of damage from that. Okay. How many cards does he have? He should have like between 4 to 5. Yeah, let's level up. And let's put this. Let's put this here for right now. Unfortunate I'm not getting like a bunch of reborn cards, but I guess like the undead is, this guy's, he hasn't used, oh he used his undead ability once. This guy's building undead as well.
Can still make a comeback.
Ooh. Play this. A good 5.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
What's all this fuss about? This one is mine.
The Enhance-O-Matic seems like it will be a stronger ability than what I have. Because giving a guy +3/+3 right now is not that great.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Okay, so this is actually a good one to kind of keep. Probably sell the magma elemental, the maglock. The magma lock. I mean, he's got two triples, so it must be pretty strong. Or he just had really bad opponents.
Don't tell the others. I'm rooting for you.
Left?
I've got some fresh recruits for you.
I don't see why.
Go ahead and hire one of these recruits. I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the trouble. Step up our game.
He's got six elementals. He just got to five. I don't think he should be able to get me. I mean, elementals can be really huge, especially on five.
Keep up the momentum, friend.
Surprised the Eternal Knight survived that.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
It's gotten 14 magmas. It was trained by the primal Murloc and Burgergold by the king of Burgergold. Murloc names. Man. It tied with this guy. And this guy has some really strong undead. It tied with the guy I just beat, but he wasn't that strong. Not sure what's going on there.
Keep up the momentum, friend. Work out there. Keep up the pressure.
This is okay.
Where you're going with this. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
Okay, we can sell that, buy this, play that, play this, sell that, buy this.
I like where you're going with this.
Roll once.
Hiring that minion will get you a triple.
Keep this. We are going to buff that. So we have a super horse. And then we'll have a super big Eternal Knight. And then the Magma Lock is going to get pretty big. And then with this, hopefully I get the 6-drop undead that makes 2 Eternal Knights on death.
You're doing great out there.
Oh no. He has 2 bronze beards? Wait. Did he just like sell and just didn't have enough time? This roll, because none of these are really that important. I mean, I can grab this, sell that, buy this. This is just to grab me a card, and I'll sell it next turn. He did 27 to a dude? Dang. So I have Undead, I have Beasts, and then I have Elemental and Murloc. So I should at least get Wind Fury and Divine Shield. So let's put that there. Hopefully trading this two for one. Worked as well as I thought it would. Hungering Abomination. Okay.
Your minions really pulled their weight.
I don't want to keep any of these. Buy this because I have a Murloc. I don't really have a lot of death triggers. Sell this. It's actually good. Okay, so buy this. Sell that.
I didn't like that one either. Here's a gold for the
play this. Not bad. Actually keeping. Some pretty strong horses. Trade this in for the Scarlet Skull. Because it's just what it's been on my board way too long.
Thank you.
And 16. We buy this, we buy that, we sell this, we roll. You play this first, right? Yeah, I play it. If this goes on for another round, probably he'll.
Down a minion and up a goal.
Let's roll.
Better hire a recruit.
Keep. Let's make this bigger.
Rise in your final form.
Stay on top.
Oof. Ooh, that really hurt. Well played.